this is where I come running onto the ground. I don't really feel like going back into place. I'm going to take a little walk about Agroprom. Explore it, as the mission statement goes. Is that a positive program? Whatever. Mixing up the ammos, it's sort of embarrassing. All the numbers and stuff, my head doesn't keep them. I have nicknames for things, like the brighter yellow, brighter green thing, the olive green thing. I do know the difference between... Yeah, here's what the number should go, but I'm calling it the AK-47 ammo and the AK-4 ammo. So I know the difference between NATO ammo and the old school Soviet ammo. When I see the numbers, I sort of recognize them, but I'm never able to recite them. I get the same way with dates and names, by the way. Eventually everything gets referenced as that thingy, that does the thingy. That guy. Let's talk to that guy. Hello. Can you tell me something interesting?
No.
What do you sire then? Actually, I think I should probably do my eco-punk duties and clean up the zone a little bit. Because before I left quite a mess behind the military base. I'll take a little... behind the military base... fence. Oh, that's in better condition. Good. Whoa! We've got some stashes here. Well, too bad I don't care. At least not right now. Little quick save key. Usually in my games I... Okay, this one's close enough. Let's check it out. I think there should be some artifacts. Usually in my games I make these... different functional trips. Like... Was it here or was it behind? I usually make sort of an artifact round where I go and pick up everything that's shiny on the ground. And the stash round, where I just fuck. Well, ooh, goody. Okay, that one I will take. Thank you very much. But back to my functional rounds. There is an artifact round. I mainly focus on the shiny stuff. Then there's this sort of stash round where I drop most of my gear into a safe box and basically go out butt naked for a minimum weight. Doggy? Where's Doggy? Sometimes I have no clue what I'm doing. It's just sort of go out from the safe base and try to find my objective on the go. Who is shooting whom? I should go back, or what? Oh, now I just saved over the last quick save. Okay. So big fat asses in their offices have sent in a new bunch of fodder. I'm not gonna play their game and let these poor fuckers live a little bit longer. They are already disadvantaged as they are. So, what happened to Mole? Also, I don't quite buy that I failed to save him because I wasn't really attempting to save him from anything. Sir, what happened to Mole? So, who are you? Tell me something interesting, will you? Wow. Even though I said I would ignore all the main quest things, it's still a little bit difficult to suppress the knee-jerk. Oh, what?
Ooh,
jumpers. I wonder if I can shoot them down. Remember if I have managed to shoot any down from the roof. Booby trap it. an earlier game I have tried to do exactly that, crawling up the roof and get that chopper. I remember I wasted a lot of ammo, but did it actually do anything? That I can't remember. I can't remember if the chopper is vulnerable or not. I mean, they usually are, but...
coming out gave me a
but I suppose it's just... it's only the pistol's effect. Okay, let's see what I have got myself into here.